गुड मॉर्निंग फिफ्थ क्लास स्टूडेंट्स, हेलो, हाउ आर यू? आई होप ऑल आर फाइन आफ्टर हॉलीडेज। आई होप ऑल हैव डन देयर हॉलीडेज होमवर्क। सो टुडे वी विल कंटिन्यू आवर लेसन्स एक्सप्लेनेशंस विच आर लेफ्ट। सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन यू योर लेसन नंबर 3, एडवांस्ड फीचर्स ऑफ वर्ड प्रोसेसर 1। So let's start the explanation. So students, all of you, open your book, page number 30, lesson number 3, advanced feature of word processor 1. So in this chapter we will learn about format painter, applying superscript, subscript and shadow effects, applying header and footer, inserting column and column break, inserting page break and line break, setting margins and page orientation, setting paper size, working with tabs and indenting text. So let's start the chapter. See your first paragraph. Microsoft Word is a word processor that helps you to create documents with a professional outlook. So Microsoft Word एक ऐसा software है जिसमें हम words को type करते हैं और उस words को हम professional look देते हैं कि then our document is looking like a professional. It not only provides the facility to type and edit the text, but also offers features to enhance the overall appearance of the text. So it's not only giving us the facility to type the text only. हम इसमें सिर्फ type ही नहीं कर सकते. Type करने के बाद हमने जो उसमें text लिखा है उसकी quality को हम improve कर सकते हैं, उसकी look को improve कर सकते हैं by changing its color, its size, applying word art effects, etc. So in this lesson, you will enhance your skill by learning some advanced features of editing and formatting. So in this lesson, आप इस lesson में क्या सीखोगे कि कैसे हम text type करके उसमें changes कर सकते हैं और उसके अंदर formatting effects लगा सकते हैं. So let's start the chapter. First topic, format painter. So what is format painter? The format painter tool is used when you want to copy and apply the same formatting such as color, font style and size and border style to another section of the text or graphics. So beta, format painter button aisa button hai jahan pe aap text ko, ek text ko likhte ho, uske upar color apply karte ho, change karte ho aur same effect aap kisi dusre paragraph ya dusre text pe lagana chahte ho, then we can apply the format painter. So let's do it practically. I will show you it practically. For this we will go in Microsoft Word, click on start button, open Microsoft Word on your computer. So here I have Microsoft Word 2010. Then after this we will type something here. I will change the size, like I have given here 28, then I have written here hello students, fifth B, how are you? So now let's see here format painter step. So select the text. First you have to select the text on which you want to apply the formatting effects. Then here you will change its like bold. Then I have changed its color, like I have given here red color. Then I have changed its size, like from 28 I have given it 36. Then I will change its style also, like from here I have changed its style. Then similarly, so these formatting effects I have given, italic or underline also. So now I want to apply the same effect on this text also. So how we can apply? For this you have to select this text again and then click on format painter button. This format painter button is present in the home tab on the clipboard section. So in the clipboard group you will click on this format painter button and then same effect you want to apply here, then select this text and apply like this way. So the same effects you can see we have applied here also by using the format painter button. Which effects we have given here, the same effects automatically came here by using the format painter button. Next is अप्लाइंग सुपरस्क्रिप्ट एंड सबस्क्रिप्ट. और नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज अप्लाइंग सुपरस्क्रिप्ट एंड सबस्क्रिप्ट. सो व्हाट इज सुपरस्क्रिप्ट एंड सबस्क्रिप्ट? Yes, so applying superscript and subscript, the superscript option places the selected text slightly above the baseline. On the contrary, contrary means opposite, iske opposite, the subscript option places the selected text slightly below the baseline and makes it appear smaller than the rest of the text. So superscript option kya karta hai, jo humne text likha hai agar humne upar dena us text ke sath, like for example h power 2, वी वॉन्ट टू गिव टू एट द टॉप, ओके, स्लाइटली अबव, थोड़ा सा टेक्स्ट से ऊपर देना अपने दूसरा टेक्स्ट साथ वाला, देन वी विल अप्लाई सुपरस्क्रिप्ट. ऑन द कॉन्ट्ररी, उसके ऑपोजिट, अगर आपने टेक्स्ट को उसके नीचे लिखना है, स्लाइटली बिलो द बेस लाइन, देन इट मेक्स अपीयर स्मॉलर देन द रेस्ट ऑफ द टेक्स्ट. लेट्स सी प्रैक्टिकली. वी विल गो इन नाउ माइक्रोसॉफ्ट वर्ड अगेन. आई विल टाइप हियर सम टेक्स्ट, लाइक आई हैव रिटन हियर M2. So this 2 I want to apply as a superscript. So there is one, we will select the 2 and there is one superscript button on the font group. We will click on superscript. So in this way, this 2 will be above the baseline, it will come. Similarly, if you want to press the, if you want to apply subscript, then again you write M2. And I will select this 2 again, and this subscript button is there. We will click here. So in this way, the 2 will come below the baseline. So this is superscript and subscript. Our next option is applying shadow effect. So students, applying shadow effects, see on your book page 31. Shadow effects gives the 3D look to your text. To apply shadow effects, what we will do, like we want to give shadow effects to this text, we will select the text and there is this shadow effect button is here. We will click here and then select any type of effect. कोई भी आप shadow effect इसमें से select कर सकते हो. Then accordingly it will apply on our text like this way. It will show the shadow. You can see this, these words shadow also seen on the screen. So up to here you also see it or do it practically and read the lesson up to here. Thank you students. Next explanation from header and footer I will send you in the next lecture. Thank you students. Have a nice day.